It's Laverta. It's definitely Laverta. The fat asses that are slowing us down.
The following ad is being condensed for your viewing convenience.
I just switched to Geico, saved a whole bunch.
Car insurance, huh?
Yeah, saving money? Super easy.
Oh man, who doesn't like saving money? Am I right?
I'm not keeping that up.
This is Artemis on 3-1, how copy?
Olympus, or Artemis, this is Olympus, I'll copy 3-1, send message over.
Interrogative, I have no eyes on friendly forces on C-tab marker, how copy?
That's Roger, stand by.
1 minute.
Artemis, this is Mount Olympus on 3-1. Be advised that AFO Wolfpack and CDF LERP are in the AO. Unknown why they're not showing up on Blue Force Tracker.
Roger that.
Mount Olympus out.
All off, good to go. Same here.
Same.
Alright, everybody, get a 360 up. Check yourselves out and tell me what you need.
Sorry about that. For the record, LZ was in the woods.
Lee.
I need morphine too.
Lee, are you good? Sounds like a plan.
It's my right leg. I bandaged it up and then they can.
Let me just stitch you up real quick.
There was guys 500 meters out to our west who we ran over them. I don't know if they're friendly or not.
500 meters to the west? Mark it on CTAB for me real quick while I do this. Push on morphine. Alright. You good, Charlie?
I'm good, Charlie.
Mark.
Your leg is... Oh, that's me. Never mind. Whoops.
Yeah, it's just
you're bleeding on your chest.
You see them as what?
I didn't say what?
I don't see them, so
I'm gonna. I'm gonna need somebody to take my personal or my surgical kit and stitch me up. Alright, you're stitched up. You need morphine, Crone?
I already injected.
Alright, good. Oh, cool. I need fucking epinephrine. You know how to use a surgical kit, Crone?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to take it out of my backpack and stitch me up here in a second. Alright, go ahead.
Oh, wrong thing.
We have the medical menu?
Yeah, I got it. Now let me use the surgical kit. Use a personal aid kit.
That'll work.
Might have to be made a medic or a doctor or something.
Everybody should be a medic.
Maybe a doctor. Okay, your PA kit. Give you your thing back. Yeah, you should be good.
Get my surgical kit back?
Yeah, I gave it back to you.
Are you sure you don't still have it? No, it's on the ground.
Gotta put it in the back there.
That's all good, I got it. Okay, there shouldn't be anything to our west that I know of. Those might be the friendlies, but let's avoid them. We're going to head straight south, bearing 170, and we're going to take out that encampment down at the bottom of the hill. Loretta, go ahead and lead us out. Everybody just fall in. Give me a column.
On the target as a campfire.
Roger that. Get us about 100 meters out and stop. Alverda, how much farther are we out?
We're about like
600. Oh, I got eyes on now. Stand by.
Yeah.
Hold here for a second. I got music playing in the background, and it was really quiet, and then all of a sudden, Gorillaz, started playing that fucking song, what is it? There was a laugh at the beginning, it scared the shit out of me. Alright, good to go.
Found the crosses.
Yeah. Hold on 1 second though. Alright, Caron, Lee, and Charlie, come here. Alright, I want you guys to bound straight up to that tree line. Stay low, don't get spotted. Me and Laverta are going to flank right and see if we can get a base of fire set up on a flank here. And then we're gonna take it, but don't do anything until I give the order. Try to stay out of sight. If you have to, don't even like break the tree line to get eyes on. Just stay on the side of the tree line, right?
Mm-hmm. If you go on the other side, you're going to get seen by the fire.
Yeah, so just stay on the side of the tree line until we're ready to open up. All right, Laverta, let's go. We're gonna go right this way. You guys bound across at your discretion. All right, I'm moving. Set.
three guys.
Yeah, I see three. We got eyes on three guys, two sitting, one standing facing you guys.
Any nods?
Negative, no nods. We're gonna try to keep flanking right, see if we can get uphill angle on them. Stand by. Let's get in this tree line here to the right. I'm moving.
Just move together.
Yeah. Keep your fire to the northeast, or the southeast. We're gonna be in that tree line across from them. Alright, I'm set. I got eyes on one.
Which one are you going after?
Be advised, we are slightly downhill from the position.
Stand by. Once we open up, they should stand up, and then you guys will get a better fire.
Yeah, one guy just stood up.
Where's the third guy?
One, two, three. He's right, he should be right here.
Alright,
you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, stand by on my fire. 3, 2, 1. Alright, you guys hold position, we're gonna clear through. Alright, I got three bodies collapsed on us. Clear the bodies. Olympus is Artemis on 3-1. Be advised, Olympus, you're coming in 3x5, broken and stupid. Break. Be advised, we've cleared ELZ Rep God for extraction. 3 EKA down. Get any maps or anything off the bodies?
Solid copy, Artemis.
Did we find anything on the bodies, guys?
Nah, I didn't see anything.
Any maps or anything? We're gonna head out bearing 181. If you, Levert, if you have your C-tab open, I marked an OP with a HQ marker.
2138?
Yeah.
Alright.
On you, Levert.
Alright. Moving out.
Alright, we're moving. We're in enemy territory now, guys. Keep your eyes out.
Were we advised of any patrols?
I don't remember, but I'm gonna go on the safe side of that.
Yeah, affirmative. Yep. They have roving patrols.
Look at Laverta being on point. Literally and figuratively.
Very funny.
I was wondering when I was going to be able to use that. I'm not your dad.
You really didn't bring the snacks this time?
No, I didn't bring snacks. I told you, that's a newbie's job. If I'm dad, that means Charlie's mom. Charlie should bring the snacks.
Run to the minivan.
Dude, you better bring a whole case of Capri Sun, man. I can smash those motherfuckers like nothing. We don't talk about that. I'm honestly surprised I didn't get banned from Twitch for that.
Brown without an E once again.
Old Brown? Or New Brown?
New Brown.
Okay. Tell him to throw an application up.
I'm gonna after this. Do you want to get eyes on that, thing over there toward, southeast? Or just keep going?
I mean, we could take it out. It would help our egress, but, I mean...
I don't really know. It's just a camp, right?
Yeah. It should be. I mean, we're right here. We might as well. Alright, hold on. Stop. Halt. Alright, everybody, let's just stay on the line we're on and just push up the hill here. Let's see if we can see what this fucking camp's looking like. Yeah, guns up. You guys need to work on your PT. Keep an eye over there to the right, Laverta. The castle should be right on this hilltop.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. That's why I was kind of lagging a little bit behind you over here.
Alright, I got smoke 50 meters east. Stay low. I'm crawling. I got one guy facing north.
Hold.
I see him. One guy facing right at us. Alright, I'm gonna stand up. I'm gonna take this guy out right in front of us. Everybody else stand up and assault through. Alright.
Wait. They have snipers at that, Devil's Tower, and they have eyes over here.
Alright, everybody start backing down the hill. We're not gonna take this out. We don't need that kind of attention. Good call, Laverta.
They have one sniper that I can see, and he's facing north, so he might be the only one up there, though.
Alright, we're in the contour. Let's head south here and see if we can get closer to the compound.
So you want to go to that OP?
Yeah. Just head straight across. Kron, keep an eye on that. And make sure they don't follow us down the hill. Yeah, it's fine.
We're gonna go to get any eyes on anything.
On the map, the tree line follows or contours all the way up to the top of the hill, so hopefully.
Get eyes first, Jackson, and just have yeah.
I want to make sure there's no patrols moving around the outside of the building. Hold here.
Southwest.
Stand by. I think I got audio contact. Sway mod in this fucking pack. Alright, this wall looks clear. Move up to me, stay low. Spread out into a line if we get in contact with one all guns front. Alright, hold one sec. Alright, we're gonna bound 2x2. Actually, 2 and then 3 to the wall. Me and Loretta are gonna go first. You guys cover us. Roger. Alright, a little bit on me.
It's a big break to the right.
Yeah, there's one to the left too. That's why I chose this. Alright, I got north. Reset. Hold here. I'm going to check this right side. See what's up. I'll be right back. Charlie, go left and see what you can see. Follow the wall.
I've moved on
Say again?
We have contact across the field where we just bounded.
Lay down, stay low.
RPGs.
I have eyes on. Is that two separate patrols or one moving north to south to north?
It looks like a single that's turning around.
Slowly start backing down the wall north. Thank God for no night vision. Alright, we're at a high low, I'm pushing. Oh shit, okay. This is interesting. This is not how it was before. Stand by. Send it on 3-1.
Artemis, this is Mount Olympus. Be advised, CDF reports their alert team was ambushed near Gorka. We have confirmed 6 KIA. One prisoner may be in your AO. How copy?
Say again, one CDF prisoner in my location?
Let's affirm. They may have taken him to your location.
Roger that. Alright guys, be advised, we might have an extra HVT, friendly POW on location. Keep an eye out for him.
You want them moving up? They're still... Alright, here they go.
Yeah. Laverta, back up a little bit, go down the hill, get in the contour, and see if we can cross to the other side of this opening. I want to see what I'm looking into. Take somebody with you. Are you stuck?
No, I have a patrol direct east of me.
Down, down, down. Guys. Everybody down.
They are closing.
Charlie down. This is a lot more difficult than it was the last time.
Four-man patrol heading southeast.
Are they off location?
They're about to be. Hold on. I'm trying to get the eyes on for you. One sec.
Charlie, follow him. He's going to flank to the other side of this opening.
In the main entrance on that staircase, you have two guys. Heading down that dirt road from the castle now.
If I were them, I'd set an MG nest on this opening, so keep your eyes open.
Yeah, you have an MG nest right here front, right outside that opening, with a light. I can't get any eyes on for you. I just saw those two guys in the stairwell. You have an MG nest right here.
Can you take it?
Wait one. Trying to maneuver around.
Corone, get up here a little closer. We're about to go in.
Shuffling to our right. It looks like it's not manned at the moment. Hold on. No, it's manned. I have eyes on. Now's the time to take him.
Do it. Get ready for breaching. Got him? Alright, we're going in. Let's push across this wall. Moving.
Someone cover me, I got legs like fucking stuff.
Oh, I got a civilian right in front of me. That is the... Put your gun down! That's the HVT. Gun down! Guys, I got eyes on the HVT in front of me. He's got a gun up. I need help on me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Put the gun down! There's a guy right here on the ground in this corner for me.
Still frozen, by the way.
Alright, go around me, clear it.
Yeah.
Mag. Alright, I'm coming in. Yeah, keep an eye up on the above us on that catwalk. I'm going right.
On you.
There's a guy in this tent right here. That might be the lieutenant.
Got a guy running with a pistol in front of your tent.
This guy surrendered inside this tent here.
Yep, someone's coming out. Someone's
walking. Go, put the gun down. Gun down. Put it down. I don't know what to fucking do with this guy. What the fuck?
Jackson, he's shooting. We're clearing the other side of the tents.
Go ahead. Lee, let's secure this guy here. What the fuck? Watch the door.
Charlie, is that one clear?
Alright, we got one HVT in custody. We're gonna take him back the way we came in.
Taking shots on the direction.
Alright.
I think they're shooting at, the guy
coming
out. Out at the wall.
Stand by. Did we clear all these tents? Alright, I'm up. Where'd the HVT go? Oh, yep, okay, back the way we came. That way, go back that way.
I'm still alive, someone.
Charlie's down.
I'm back up. I've been to
Yeah. We need to move. Let's go this way. Leave this way. We need to move, bud. What? He's with you? Oh, I fucking escorted him. Yeah, grab his ass and bring him here. Flash pout. We can, if we can get up into this fucking tower, that should give us some cover to fucking medic up. But that kind of limits our evade or escape. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is up with that. What do you want to do? We need to move.
There are a bunch of guys to the southwest. We're kind of surrounded.
Yeah. I got a bandage. I'm gonna bleed out.
I fragged some guys from behind us in the west. We popped smoke, but we can't leave the way we came.
Alright, somebody pop smoke, get ready to move. Moving. Let it billow and then go. Little bit over on you.
Alright.
Alright, moving.
Danger to our southeast.
Oh, there's the fucking HVT. Grab him. Wish you would have used lights we could turn off.
Yeah.
That campfire's still up there. Keep an eye out for those patrols. Hit to the tree line. I'm moving.
What about our friend?
He's with him.
Yeah, I'm frozen still.
He's frozen. Should we just leave him?
Yeah, just leave him. We can't. If he's frozen, we can't tie him. Let's go.
I mean, if you can try and tie him, because that worked last time. Don't risk it. I'm just gonna try and fucking alt that floor as much as I can. Get out of there.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, let's get a 360 up. We need to. Yeah, my wounds just opened up again.
Take it south.
Hey, can you push morphine on me?
I will in a second.
User joined your channel.
I gotta bandage myself or I'm gonna bleed out.
Fine, I'll push it. I got it.
I need you to try to stitch me up.
Alright. Is it in your backpack?
Yeah. You should be able to just, like, look at me or try to stitch me up with the medical menu. Because it should use the stuff in my backpack.
I'm gonna need you to do that too. Alright, hold on. What do you need stitching on? Everything?
No, just my left arm. Yeah, I can't.
Well, I just took your stitching. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't.
Just pack me then.
I'll push it ahead.
Put a tourniquet around your neck. No.
It doesn't even say you're bleeding though from those spots.
Yeah, I know. I just need. So. It should be blue. I just need a pack or a stitch. All right.
I have no more packings.
Did you pack me personally, kid?
So you need medic and stuff. Oh, you need me to. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I'm here. I got it.
Be advised, we have contact 2176.
Are they coming this way?
They are not. They're walking past.
Oh shit! Yeah, they're danger close. Lee, get over here, get a gun up.
They are not looking in our direction.
Yeah, my medical menu is all fucked up, dude. I can't.
Artemis, this is Monolith. 3-1, area is the rebel.
multiple wounded in action. Standby. We have the HVT in custody. One. We didn't find anybody else. We took heavy contact. Had to egress.
My laser. We have guys on my laser running. They don't know where we are.
The vehicle and supply depot was at destroyed.
Negative. We took heavy contact. We couldn't. One of our members had to disconnect due to connection issues. We didn't have the firepower to take the entire compound.
Yes, solid copy. Rerouting AFO Wolfpack to your AO. They will call on a fire mission.
We have to move northeast right now and get out of here.
Yeah, they're getting closer.
Standby.
We're getting really close.
How many of them are there?
At least
three.
Four.
There's like
three.
There's more than three or four.
There's four. Two RPGs, two AKs.
Charlie, you should be good. My fucking arm opened up again. God damn it.
If we head northeast, we're going to make it to DLC.
Guy grabbed the prisoner.
Yeah, grab the prisoner. No, I do. What the fuck? Oh, well. Alright, I had to put a tourniquet on my arm because it keeps opening up. Once you got the prisoner, let's move.
Got the prisoner.
Alright, go.
You take three other people. We should probably stay
Roger.
Low right now.
Nah, prisoner doesn't get low.
Yeah.
I wonder if they detect the prisoner, though, like that.
Probably. This is Artemis on 3-1, be advised, we're moving to ELZ location, time now.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Well, I hope to God that fucking CDF POW wasn't still in there.
He's dead now.
Olympus, this is Artemis on 3-1, interrogative. Were no attempts going to be made to rescue the CDF officer?
Intel reports that the CDF officer was killed by Chidaki fighters.
Roger that. Oh, no, he was killed by CDF Chidaki fighters, so he never made it there.
It's really Olympus for that, too.
Yeah. We took a Greek theme to all of our call signs.
No, I like Olympus for that.
Yeah.
That's
like Team 1 is Artemis, Team 2 is Spartan. Task Force call sign is Attica.
Spartan's badass.
Yeah. 160th is, fuck, what is 160th? Ares?
Ares.
Aphrodite, right?
Aphrodite is the Siege 47s.
Hold on, I gotta just get the...
Oh, shit, alright, everybody.
3, 2, 1. Alright, good, we're good, sorry. I didn't know what you were going.
Fucking sound like there were people right there.
Nah, I didn't know which way we were going.
I'm gonna have to take this tourniquet off here soon. I'm gonna start going into pain.
Do you need any specific medical?
I need a surgical kit. I need somebody to fucking stitch me up.
I thought you had to be a medic to do that.
Everybody's a medic.
I can't do it. I don't think it was set correctly.
Did you go into the medical menu? I'm not in a medic slot. I'm just in a fucking team leader slot, so.
Of course I went into the medical menu. I know. But you can set everyone to be a medic.
Yeah, everybody should be a medic. Fucking Caron gave me a pack earlier. Personal aid kit.
Maybe I got it. I don't know.
Pretty sure I'd be rolling down the hill right now.
Yeah.
Olympus, Artemis on 3-1, be advised, we're about 2 minutes out from ELZ location. I'm going to send that bird in now.
South copy, Black Widow's on its way.
Tom will pop green smoke.
I'm just attaching an IR strobe, it's nighttime.
Artemis, this is Mount Olympus on 3-1, be advised, AFO Wolfpack reports target destroyed. All bodies of CDF patrol recovered. They are exfilling time now by ground.
Roger that. Artemis out.
Mount Olympus out.
There was a lot of bad guys there.
Yeah.
40 to 50? There was really 40 to 50.
Yeah.
I didn't really think.
The first time we did this, we did it with a full fucking detachment, so. Getting to the clearing is. Yeah, it was a lot harder. He knew what the fuck we were gonna do, because I did the same exact shit we did the last time. And those lights weren't there the last time.
I mean,
that really fucked, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, those lights were crazy, but.
I'm just playing the unit theme song in my head right now. Hiya. Hiya. Unsay. Hiya. There we go. On the move. I really hope to God he's not flying that. That's an AI, because that landing was terrible.
It's an AI.
Okay.
Oh my God, they scared me.
Why are they getting out? Okay. Get the HVT in. You gotta use the interaction key to load them, Lee. You got it? Alright, good. All in, good to go. Hello.